Oh fuck, come on, dude. Nice! Come on, come on, come on! Got another one, got another one! I'm gonna switch him! I'm gonna switch him!
Are you ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1. You make me smile. I'm in. You make me smile.
Ready, guys. What is going on, guys? In today's video, we are back with another episode. We're in the Key City. It's not in the BC, but you know, we're living in the theme park. If you guys do enjoy this episode, because I think it's really nice, and if you guys are wondering why I'm using shaders right now, it looks really neat. Makes it look a lot nicer. Okay. But you know, we have Frank in there. Also, one thing I'd like to say is shout out to Taylor Mo for making this amazing build for us to use, Mr. Walter Aspiro. Also, I'll link his channel in the description. Make sure you just go ahead and subscribe to him as well. The next thing I'd like to say is if you guys are new, please remember to load, like, and subscribe. It means so much to me, for real. After this start of the world, we built this base and we had like 20 minutes left, so it was a really bang on start of the world, in my opinion. We had a bunch of clips and, you know, it was awesome. And we are really rich, as you guys can tell over here. I'll show you quickly, guys, you know. This. This is not even a day after start of the world yet. And, you know, it's a banger start of the world. And I just can't, you know, thank Halo Man enough for, you know, this base. So, you know, make sure you guys go ahead and check him out. But, you know, hashtag Halo Man for Builder. But, you know, guys, enjoy the rest of the video. But you know, yeah. Oh yeah, one more thing I'd like to mention, guys, is that we have our own Obliterator now, and you know, that's just really awesome in my opinion. So make sure you guys go ahead, cop the partner packages, and go ahead and support me in the item shop. But you know, guys, I'm gonna cut the clip here. Enjoy the rest of your day and enjoy the video. Peace out, guys.
Alright, guys, wait. Money on the road. Running down the road as of right now, guys. Oh, guys, we're extending right now. Oh my god, guys. Alright, guys, we got the claim. We got the claim, guys. Bro, can we extend one more time? Holy shit, we can extend again. Oh, okay, that's all we can get, guys. That's an insane claim, guys. See you guys in the next clip when we share the claim. Alrighty, guys. So, this is the last, this is like the clip after we just got that claim. Amazing claim, bro. It's like 1175 to all the way to 1300. I don't want to show it right now, but it's fucking huge, boys. But you know, we're gonna go ahead, box ourselves up in like a little thingy here so we can go ahead and open these up. Let's just go ahead and do so. 1 second. I'll bring you guys back when we have like a little box done. Alright, guys, so we got a little base done right about now. We're gonna go ahead and open up the, you know, the airdrops. Let's go ahead and do it. Alrighty, our first one, not too bad. Not too bad again. Oh yeah, and if you guys didn't know, we also do have our own ability item now. So that's just amazing, guys, and I'm just so happy for that, honestly. But yeah, no, let's go ahead and open up this game. Alright, let's see what we get. No voucher, that's sad. Let's see what we get for the next one. Nothing. Oh, that's sad. See what we get from this one. what the fuck that was like. Anyways, I'll bring you guys back when we have a clear inventory. Bye bye, guys. Alright, guys, this is the last one, and then we're gonna go ahead and do our partner packages and hopefully get our partner item. That would be literally amazing, guys. And let's go ahead and open up these 16 partner packages. Oh, we got it, guys. Let's go. Teleportation starters. Teleport to the last player who hit you within 5 seconds. Uses 1, and the partner is obviously clean. That's just so, that's so cool, guys. So make sure you guys go ahead, buy the partner packages, and, you know, go ahead and support me. You guys can go ahead and get my blue item. But no, I'll see you guys in the next clip, you know, with you guys. Alrighty, guys, this is a quick base update. The base is coming along. Play some lily pads over there, finish the dock, you know what I mean? You know, move the chest. We got our first, we're done. We'll just place the railings in here, you know what I mean? Drop down this right there, and we'll go up here. And you know, I really like this series because nobody's did it before. Let's go up here. What's up to here? I made the top base, and I'm joking, we all did it as well. Drop down's over here. But you know, like, look at our partners, bro. Look at our partners. We are stacked. I'm gonna go ahead and open up these 13 partners right now. Let's go ahead and see what we got. Let's go, guys. We got our fucking teleportation stars even more, guys. That's awesome. But you know, guys, I'll see you guys in the next clip. And I hope you guys are excited for this series. But you know, this seriously. Oh, let's go in. I'm in a minute. Go. This is what it is. I'm in. Make sure you get in. Oh fuck, bro, what the fuck, dude? Bro, I'm still here. Oh fuck, come on, dude. Nice! Go on. Go another one! I'm gonna switch you!
Can you let me in? Are you gonna let me in? I'm in. No, actually, I don't want to get down there. I don't want. There's not even any water. Yeah, sure. Get ready. Are you ready? 3, 2. You're gonna try switching me.
Come
in! I'm trying to myself. I already did.
But I'm in over with him.
Yeah. Maidable. He's doing maidable, bro. I'm Gucci. Bro, what the fuck, bro? No, dude.
Come in.
My bad. I'm gonna get back in. How much am I? Yeah, I know, man. Is it number one? I've got to use it either which way. I used it. Bro, he's making me suffocate. The fuck? He can't do that. He can't, let's look at me. Let's join him. Drop me a fence, strength to it, a fence gate.
Awesome.
I'm in. Got him. Ready for guys. Holy shit, that was fucking good. Holy. Didn't have much stuff, guys, but you know what you do, guys. I'll see you at the end of the next one. Keep chasing him. Yeah, I'm sorry. Ready, bro. I'm going on. I'm blocking it up. Go there. Oh, yes. Cloud G had all the punters. Holy shit. I just got 8 airdrops. What the fuck? Bro, these nuts gonna. Oh, fuck. What? I'm definitely posting that, bro. The fuck, man. Bro, he just regened. Again, the fuck is this? Oh my god, I bring his back when we're at the base, but you know, we got all this loot. Peace out, guys. Yo guys, so we racked up some stuff that we got, we halved it, you know, from Cloud G's base. You know, I don't know why he had 8 airdrops in his, you know, partner crate, but, like, his airdrop thing is, but, you know, like, let's go ahead and open them up. Let's go ahead and start with these. We're also gonna open up the 64 UM3K Alpha. Bro, this guy's gonna take my airdrop, watch. Anyways, let's do it. I'm gonna miss something. Not this time. Please give me something to work with here. Sadly not. Let's see the last one. Let's see. We didn't get anything, but you know, I'll bring this back with me. Open up these keys, alright? Peace. Alrighty, guys. This is also one of the old HCF maps that I played on. You know, one of those other maps where I said, you know, go ahead, support UM3 and Ethan. You know, guys, go ahead and cop the UM3 keys. I'm sorry, Ethan. But, yeah, no, it is what it is, Ethan. Let's go ahead and open up the UM3 keys. Bring guys back whenever. Empty inventory. Bro, I just didn't record. Bro, I didn't get this recording. But this guy just came up out of the garbage, guys. Hold up. He has a bottle chop. Can one of you guys get in bot, please? Please just. Can we. Someone get in bot, please? Like for. It'd be so much more quicker to dig in the videos and record. Shush. He's about to die, 100%. Come on. He's potting. He is?
I think that I love you. So my mom's party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do drugs too. She in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that I love you. She don't want nobody, she don't need somebody. I'm tryna be with you so you don't be without me.